Rodriguez. What can they do from here? William Carvalho. Has eyes for goal. Oh! Almost from a different postal code. That was as clean as a whistle. And he did well to cut it out. Now able to close down the shot. Well, doesn't have to do it on his own. Course. Mendy. High quality defending. Sabali. A poor cross, all things considered. Not what he was intending. Bad pass. Vinicius Junior. Benzema takes on the shot. Well, the keeper is happy. The bar was there. And problem solved for now. Well, there is going to be stoppage time, but only the 1 minute. Well, it didn't worry the keeper. The final whistle, and not to be for Real Madrid. They have to accept defeat. What did you think of their performance as a whole? Hello from the northwestern part of Spain. We're in San Sebastian at the Estadio de Anoeta. I'm Derek Ray, your match commentator, and alongside providing all the tactical and technical analysis, it's Stuart Robson. An action coming up from the Spanish top division, La Liga. It's Real Sociedad against Atletico Madrid.
Well, thanks, Derek, as always. The scene is set, two good teams, a great playing surface, and a vibrant atmosphere. It has all the ingredients for a really exciting game.
And here are the starters for Atletico. Jan Oblak stands between the posts. Stefan Savic starts with Jose Maria Jimenez in the centre of defence. Thomas Lemar starts alongside Koke in central midfield. And in attack today, Memphis Depay starts alongside Antoine Griezmann. He really is one of a kind, the diminutive
Danny. Derek, what a moment this could be.
Really top-class goalkeeping from Jan Oblak. Griezmann. And threading it forward. A mischievous effort. Oh, terrific goal. How about that? Absolutely magnificent.
So the ball rolling again with the scoreline standing at 1-0.
This could pose problems for the defenders. Well, technically offside, but not by a lot.
Well, that's so tight, isn't it? But on this occasion, he doesn't get the benefit of the doubt.
Koke, poor pass. And a chance to level it. In it goes! To square the game! What a contest this is turning out to be! So back underway following the equaliser. Marino, on to Silva. In position to give them the lead, maybe. The game has been turned on its head. They have never stopped believing, and now they sense victory. Well, 2-1 it is here. Oh, a lovely ball. In it goes! Two goals in rapid-fire fashion, and looking very comfortable here. So on with the action, and 3-1 the scoreline at the moment. Great strong tackle, throw in forthcoming. Oyarzabal, Dani Silva. Now what can they do from here? You can't really tackle like that and expect to get away with it. Booking to come, you would think. Silva. Well, getting in the way, superb save. Silva. Well, just narrowly wide of the post that time. Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay. And he read it well.
Well, no surprise there. Real Sociedad have had more of the possession and as a result have dominated the game. Some of their passing movements have been a joy to watch, and I don't think anything's going to change that.
Yes, it's going to plan, and they might be able to carve out another chance. Silva. It did look on for them, but not to be. Depay. Oh, terrific pass. That's all they can conjure for now. Depay. Effective challenge. And that will be the keeper's ball. Another successful intervention, winning the ball back. Well, approaching half-time on the home side, very much in charge here, Stuart. Your thoughts?
Yes, it's been a really energetic display from them so far. The passing's been sharp, the movement from the front players has been excellent, and the finishing has been clinical. They will certainly be happy going in at half-time.
Superbly read and executed.
Well, you can tell what the fans think of that decision. They're certain it should have been a penalty.
Lenormand. Good movement. And credit is due for that good piece of defending. Depay. Give me Griezmann! You certainly can't fault them for trying as they keep the pressure on.
Well, that was a decent effort, and you just sense the goals coming here.
Subeldia. It's with Carlos Fernandez. Oh, surely. And it's a double for him in this game. No way for the opposition to contain him. And no wonder he's off celebrating. Well, this is threatening to get out of hand. Just look at the scoreline. Well, he's gone back to give the free kick, the referee here. He tried to play advantage, but it didn't accrue. Oh, what an exquisite goal! Absolute perfection! So the current scoreline, 4-2. David Silva.
running with the ball confidently. Silva in the centre.
Well, nothing comes of the attack when all is said and done.
That will be all.
Underway again here, and Atletico know they've got to perform an awful lot better this half than they did in the first 45. Silva. Can they convert?
Oh, a moment of pure class! Unbridled joy for him and the supporters!
And they're underway again. This game very much over as a contest. He's keen on cutting in, but they took care of the situation defensively. Superb block. Well, he so badly wants that hat-trick, Stuart.
Well, that was the chance for the hat-trick, but the way he's playing, he's surely going to get it today.
Not a good pass. Can he find the right pass? Throw in for Real Sociedad here. Carlos Fernandez. Good looking ball. There could be a chance now. And he could cash in.
Well, I think you could call that an escape. It looked a certain goal.
Well, they did have the ball, but not anymore. Threaded through by Koke. But how well he did to react in that manner. Beautifully disguised ball, and darting through, and a goal. It was served up on a silver platter for him.
Well, a joy to watch.
Depay. They couldn't maintain possession. And so 30 minutes left for play in this one. Well, great read there to intercept. And the pass could do damage. Just unable to take advantage of that developing situation. Diego Rico. Marino. And delivered towards the back post. Well, it wasn't quite as good as it looked when it left the boot. Depay. Memphis Depay! And he thwarted the attack with a masterful tackle. Played in by Griezmann. And he clears the danger.
Right out of the top drawer. Super stop.
Silva.
And the counter attack is on. Options available. He's in with a chance. Really top class goalkeeping from Jan Oblak. Carrasco. Is it going to be? And that is defending of the highest order.
Carlos Fernandez. On to Rico. This will be a Real Sociedad throw.
Bryce Mendes.
Silva.
Very quick thinking there.
Just 15 minutes remaining.
Griezmann just away from the touchline. It's gone in! And well, he might celebrate on the back of that.
And if you enjoy high-scoring contests, this has been the game for you. Silva. It's with Oyarzabal. And foiled only by the crossbar. And a time for calm on the ball. And there to intervene. Carlos Fernandez. Now deciding to test the keeper, but no problems really. Well, on the cusp of the final whistle, and the home side really prospering today. Stuart, interested to get your take.
Well, what can you say about this performance? They've been absolutely brilliant. They've played with such guile and creativity, and their passing has been so expansive. Not many teams would have stopped them today.
Depay, and he's made headway. Oh, a moment of pure class! Had to catch it perfectly, and didn't he just? Oyarzabal. It's with Carlos Fernandez. Bryce Mendes. He read the situation defensively and did his job. Gorosabel. He's going forward well here. I'm not testing the keeper at all with that effort. There will be 1 minute added on at the end. Koke. Oh, left his man behind here. And there it is, the final whistle. The home fans... I hope we're feasting on terrific football here in Spain's gastronomic capital, San Sebastian. We're at the Estadio de Anoeta. I'm your match commentator, Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me, the former Arsenal, West Ham and Coventry midfield player, Stuart Robson. And looking forward to bringing you action from the Spanish top flight, La Liga. It's Real Sociedad up against Real Betis.
Well, Derek, when looking forward to this game, you can't help but notice there are some great matchups all over the pitch, particularly in those central areas. Whichever team wins more of those battles will win the game.
And coolly done despite the mounting pressure. Subeldia. Gorosabel. David Silva. And he takes it on. Well, the bar can be the goalkeeper's best friend.
Well, they've started the game really brightly, and that was so close to taking the lead.
And room now out on the flank. And the keeper reacting just as we would have expected. Being pressed hard. Silva. Mikel Merino. And he read it well defensively. And providing width. Sabali. just knocking it around, looking to carve out a chance. Straightforward for the keeper. Bryce Mendes. A real struggle to contain him. Well, he's won the ball. Good vision. Can he get onto this? Just couldn't capitalize there. Borja Iglesias. Prepared to take on the shot. And just wide of a target. Goal kick.
Well, I think the goalkeeper had it covered, but it was a decent effort, though.
David Silva. Lenormand. Carlos Fernandez. And Betis come away with it. And the referee felt he had to blow the whistle. Fired in there quickly. And the keeper had the measure of it. And short it is. Silva. And he's keen on cutting in. And a goal! The first of the night from David Silva. What a boost for his side. And back underway. And 1-0 it is. Let's see what happens next. Options in the centre. And with that, the attack fizzles out. And I must say, that was a very promising attack. The alarm bells were sounding. Perez. And failed to keep himself onside, unfortunately.
Informamos de que los taxis hoy no se cogerán donde habitualmente, sino en las inmediaciones del fondo.
Bryce Mendes. In behind for him to chase. Well, not to be. He had moved into an illegal position.
Well, it's great that he wants to run in behind, but he has to get the timing right.
Now, this could be productive. That is not going to do. Well wide of the target. Mikel Merino. In possession, Mendes here. He continues his run. Silva. Real chance. Well, the only way to say it is he got it all horribly wrong, Stuart.
Well, he has to make the keeper work harder than that. That's a tame finish.
Went in strongly, decisively. Rico. Can he play it in? Marino. And a poor ball. Bryce Mendes. Gorosabel. Splendid defending, and it needed to be. Miranda. Jose Perez. Being pressed and pressed high. Gorosabel. Silva. Marino. And the referee's whistle indicates that. Well, underway once more, and it's going to be fascinating to see what developments occur in the second half. C. Silva. Just cutting off the supply. And he takes on the shot. And a strong glove on the ball from the keeper. All in all, sizzling stuff from David Silva so far, Stuart.
Well, I thought he had a really effective first half. Not only did he get the goal that gave them the lead, but his general play was really good. He was a constant threat, and I'm sure we'll see more of him in the second half.
And the referee blows for a foul. David Silva. Nice looking pass. And that is how to beat your opponent. Good defending in the end, and danger averted for now. This could level it, and it is the equaliser. Parity now, and who's to say what's going to happen next? So underway again, following the goal that made things level. Mikel Merino. Is it going to end up being productive for them? Offside by a fraction. Couldn't keep the ball. Subeldia. And the counter looks on here. Options available. Will they profit from this situation? Silva. Well, well, if only he'd been able to stay onside.
Yeah, you're absolutely right. Stay onside, and that could have been a really big chance.
Sabali. And out of play for what will be a Betis throw. William Carvalho. Oh, tremendous goal! A long way out, but took it on. A memorable finish. Well, underway again. It's a narrow 2-1 lead as things stand. Oyarzabal. In possession, Mendes here. Good movement. This looks more than decent. Will he finish? Oh, terrific piece of goalkeeping.
Well, these fans have had to be patient. Could this be the equaliser?
And that wasn't a million miles away. Almost the equaliser.
Well, it's not a bad effort, is it? But they've got to find a way back into this one. As you can see, the visitors have had much less of the ball, but they've certainly shown an ability to counter-attack when they win it back. I expect more of the same. I think.
Oh, big chance here! Well, how about that for a piece of tackling to break things up? Lenormand. Plenty of players waiting in the middle. William Carvalho. Can he do it from miles out? And nearly extending their lead.
Well, it wasn't quite the finish he was looking for. He just couldn't quite keep it on target.
A quarter of an hour remaining here. David Silva. It's with Mikel Merino. Mikel Merino. Well, I think it's fair to say he got underneath that just a little bit. Miranda. And can they exploit the space out wide? That's a useful cross.
He's gone and found the net! Brilliant piece of finishing. Magnificent goal.
So back underway. 3-1 the score. Gorosabel. Well, Betis have it back now. Well, doesn't have to do it on his own. Oh, what an opportunity.
Can he find the net?
Well, quite simply, that is a wasted chance. David Silva. And giving the ball away. And relief as the keeper holds on.
Well, he reacts so quickly, doesn't he? That's a great bit of work from him.
David Silva. Able to get a body in the way. What can they do to stop him running at them? And there goes the final whistle, much to the disappointment of their supporters.